Well, good afternoon, everybody. Steve the Grumpy Old Man. We're checking in before Hurricane Milton. We've got everything pretty well secured. Mostly the yard. I got my truck in the corner, but I got the most important one, the motorcycle. I got my motorcycle safe and snug in the corner here, next to my Hawaiian tiki man who will protect me. So we're gonna have a whole field day here. I'm not too worried about my plants. These things weigh about 50, 60 pounds. If they blow away, I'm okay. Got my pergola all secured down and strapped. We lowered the pool water level down about 5-6 inches. Everything's been cleared out, strapped down and weighed down, and I got the barn secured, I got the trailer secured, I got the mini trailer secured. Underneath that tarp right there is my generator, just in case I need it. Everything else is pretty well safe and sound, I'm pretty sure. I got side yard all cleared out. Ain't nothing going anywhere. I'm protected by a whole bunch of forest over here. Hopefully that wind will keep that at bay. Everything else pretty well looks, I'm set, I'm ready. They said it's moving south of the Tampa Bay Inlet, which will be good, but unfortunately, it's still gonna come north after that, and that says toward me, and where we're at here in Polk County and Lakeland, it could be rough, but we've been through them before. We'll go through them again. I got pretty well set up as best I can. I'm hoping for the best and expecting the worst. So, as we do a little trot through the yard here, I'm trying not to shake the camera too bad, for people say they get dizzy when they watch my stuff. But we're all set. We got everything as secured as I can get it. I gotta remember to take this down. Bird feeder hooks. My giant pineapple plant there in the front yard should be all right. That thing weighs a ton. If I ever get any real pineapples out of it, that'd be great, but all it does is breed more pineapple plants. Hasn't given me a pineapple yet, but it's big, and yes, that's a horse trough. The other pineapple plants are way out there in the corner, way over there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna say we hope we see you soon. Hopefully there's no major damage and everything works out real well around here. And my little house will survive, and we'll get out there and put the American flag back in that hole right there come Friday morning, hopefully. So for now, Steve the Grumpy Old Man, we will see you later.